Alright guys, it is Tuesday, July 23rd, 2024, 2:30 p.m. Heading home as quickly as I can. Got something going on with DHS at my house, and it's telling me nothing was going on around, so I gotta figure this shit out. Don't know what's going on. Had a decent day up until this yet. I recorded them on the phone, so I got that. They wouldn't tell me what's going on. We can't tell you what's going on. What the hell's going on, dude? I don't know what's going on. So, trying to figure it out. Period, as if my house, no one can give them permission to be in my dwellings but me. So if they are in my dwellings, there will be lawsuits for us right there. I am not impressed about whatever's going on. Never impressed when you gotta deal with DHS. They are the scum of the planet. Next to drug users and pedophiles and shit. Yeah, scum of the planet. me so I can get on there. She took showers. You guys are right there. Thank you. was there, you know, getting out. I'd pull out, get around, pull the blankets made off her, and say, get the fuck out. That's what I did. Yeah, I'm fucking in the homeless. Yeah, I'm just. So we're still there. I don't know if I can figure this shit out. Like, I'm not happy. It shouldn't be coming at all. I'm gonna figure out what the fuck's going on, dude. Like I said, the dawn is bullshit again. I'm gonna figure the fuck out. It's bullshit. Easy now, I'll be this short of me. But what the hell's going on? Umbrella says that Donna's telling the school, telling people that Vaughn had bruises on her and don't comb her hair. People are looking at her weird. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this shit and figure out what's going on. Yeah.